Hallie Laura, you for watching Prince William, Kate Middleton refused baby beauty bash for Princess Charlotte? Did Prince William and Kate Middleton refuse to allow two-year-old daughter Princess Charlotte to have a baby beauty bash with her friends? That's the bizarre claim being made in one of this week's new tabloids, but Gossip Cop has uncovered the truth. A supposed source tells the National Enquirer that British society ladies had arranged a party that would involve Princess Charlotte and other toddlers getting fancy updo hairdos and manicures. The outlet's dubious insider goes on to say that Prince William objected to the makeup/makeovers as incredibly tacky, and immediately nixed the idea. The magazine's seemingly phony source goes on to purport that Middleton agreed with her husband, who huffed that he'd rather see his two-year-old cutie play with toys than waste so much focus on beauty. Regardless of how strange this all sounds, Gossip Cop still checked in with a trustworthy source close to the royal family, who exclusively assures us the tabloid's tale is entirely fabricated. The Duke and Duchess of Cambridge simply never cancelled a non-existent beauty party for toddlers. Of course, the Enquirer has a long history of publishing bogus reports about the royals, so this latest fabrication comes as no surprise. Gossip Cop recently debunked the publication's made-up story about Middleton's underwear being stolen from her room at Kensington Palace. We also called out the outlet for concocting a ridiculous tale about Prince William and Middleton playing strip monopoly. This latest report involving the royal couple and their young daughter is equally fictitious. Thank you for watching. Please share video and subscribe my channel for more video.